The quality of your sleep depends on what you eat and drink. In this column, we will be finding out the intricate relationship between food and sleep. Is your day lethargic despite 7 hours of sleep? Is your sleep less than usual? If yes, you might want to take a look at your meal plan throughout the day. Sleep can be directly related to your diet and drinking habits. Sleep deprivation in India is as high as 33% among adults, according to a 2019 study. In the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic, many lost sleep due to stress, job loss, uncertainty, and social isolation. Poor sleep can affect our hormone, brain function, immune system, psychological health, and energy level. For example, Maitri Agarwal and colleagues reported the prevalence of anxiety among 392 participants as 25.3% during the pandemic, with sleep deprivation identified as one of the major contributing factors. Experimental sleep restriction was found to be associated with an increased risk of dysregulation of neurological hormones, increased hunger, impaired glucose intolerance, and of course, increased risk of diabetes type 2. It doesn't need a mention that poor sleep quality can significantly affect your weight loss process. So if you are someone who is also trying to lose weight, maybe ensuring a good night's sleep is important along with diet and physical activity. Without quality sleep, the aspect of holistic well-being is incomplete. Let us check out how quality sleep can be helped by good nutrition and hydration. First, we will check nutrition and sleep connection. Research is not much on nutrition and sleep connection. There is, however, well-documented evidence that certain food and drinks can improve sleep quality. Here's what we know. First, we will be discussing the foods and drinks that are not so good for sleep. Coffee, for example, has numerous health benefits. But drinking a large cup of coffee right before the bedtime has negative impact on sleep. Caffeine is a brain stimulator, hinders your neurons to relax, and keeps you awake for longer. A study revealed disrupted sleep among participants who consumed caffeine 6 hours prior to the bedtime. So, if your sleep time is 10 p.m., avoid drinking high amount of coffee after 4 p.m. Caffeine increases the risk of daytime sleepiness and affects body's normal clock. A 2015 study from the USA found caffeine to delay the internal clock of the participants by 40 minutes. So coffee is not bad, but if you are drinking a lot of coffee, particularly at night, before your bedtime, then it's not a good idea and definitely not good if you are sensitive to caffeine already. Alcohol comes next, which is a sleep killer. After drinking alcohol, you might feel sleepy at first, but your sleep gets disturbed later in the night, leaving you with lethargy and drowsiness in the morning. This phenomenon is common among healthy non-alcoholic individuals, says Timothy Roers, PhD, in a study discussing the effect of alcohol on sleep quality and daytime sleepiness. According to some studies, alcohol elevates the level of growth hormone and melatonin that affects body's circadian rhythm or body clock. Greasy, heavily spiced foods can cause poor sleep. A 1992 study reported disrupted sleep in 6 healthy males who consumed Tabasco sauce and mustard with their evening meal. John Hopkins sleep expert Charlene E. Garmaldo, MD, mentioned heavy meal-induced postprandial acid reflux, heartburn as major reasons for sleep disturbance. Food and drinks that help with quality sleep is what we should be focusing on. What we eat influences sleep pattern by regulating melatonin, which is the sleep hormone. Essential amino acids Tryptophan helps producing melatonin, thus eating protein-enriched foods such as turkey, chicken, eggs may be beneficial in ensuring quality sleep. Tryptophan also produces serotonin, which is a hormone to bring happiness and a sense of well-being, which are necessary for an uninterrupted sleep at night. Additionally, micronutrients such as selenium, magnesium, zinc, omega-3, and vitamin D are essential with good sleep. Eating foods that are particularly rich in these nutrients must be included in your sleep hygiene eating plan. Although not many research are available to establish the connection between foods, dreams, and sleep, here are some foods and drinks that may help you with quality sleep. Walnuts are rich in sleep-friendly nutrient magnesium. Melatonin present in walnuts may boost good sleep as well. Walnuts also provide alpha-linolenic acid, which is an omega-3 that helps increasing the serotonin level and alleviate depression, anxiety disorders that are closely connected to insomnia. Almonds are rich in magnesium as well, providing 19% of your daily requirement in just 28 grams. Magnesium is found to be beneficial for those with severe insomnia. One animal-based study found the rats to sleep longer when fed with 400 milligrams of magnesium of almond extract, human almond extract. Human studies are rare in this regard. We don't have much human studies to draw any conclusion yet that almonds are helping with the sleep in humans. Kiwis are well-known sleep aid as they promote regulation of serotonin, a hormone helps with quality sleep. Eating kiwi for 4 weeks led to the participants fall asleep 42% quicker than normal. Even in this study, the authors found that sleep time increased by 13% and sleep quality increased by 5% as reported by the authors. Fatty fishes such as salmon, trout, mackerel, bassa are highly nutritious. These fishes are a rich source of vitamin D, omega-3 fatty acids. Both of these nutrients boost serotonin secretion. Serotonin regulates the sleep cycle and mood. A 2014 study from Norway found participants who ate 300 grams of salmon fell asleep 10 minutes earlier than those who did not eat the fish. A glass of warm milk before bed is recommended by many professionals to fall asleep quickly. The reason behind could be tryptophan in milk helps produce in melatonin and help with the study. According to a research conducted by Zheng and Zhao, 2012, milk contains casein trypsin hydroxylase, that is CTH, that showed quick sleep-inducing impacts on mice. Herbal teas such as chamomile and decaffeinated green tea are found to promote quality sleep. Epigenin, an antioxidant found in chamomile tea, is responsible for sleep-inducing property of this tea. People who drank chamomile tea found to fall asleep 15 minutes faster with less experience of nighttime awakening than those who did not report it, a 2021 study. Decaffeinated green tea here, on the other hand, is a rich source of L-theanine, an amino acid that can promote relaxation, reduce stress, and improve sleep quality. What else matters? If you are already suffering from sleep issues, it's best to avoid foods that hinder quality sleep. Apart from nutrition, however, sticking to a bedtime routine, practicing yoga and meditation, regular physical activity, avoiding naps during the day, avoiding too much blue light, keep aside the electronic devices are some useful strategies to ensure quality sleep.